Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Kindly resume your seats. We are going to try to be very, very brief. But even when we are brief, allow me, ladies and gentlemen, first ask Mama, your daughter, to have a word.
Reverend Nonga, Mr. President, waziri wa tahibitu, obunugubu gababa kazovu wankubwa anunga. Womshira yu mkasukamba, atakilu mnijia nungu kazi. Reverend President, mitogu, yandirangu wankumu chishangambe, hakubaba kazi kutugamba, tugambelewa kazi edu wakuenda, kando mshisha chata kwasa kumanyachi. Abazichi mwena, abataka la mtoma, baruma na wanje, family ya jere, aliviti samwena kumuriaha, proto potenda ajheze, ni mpango mnonga kanti kwenda kutishogi. Abazichi watahibitu, elizoa nizo wali, elgumire, lingumire kumutu, ahakubama amajera vya mama. Mama jogu, kuya mbugine, owitu magere, ya nzatazo mkamwana wanchi. Mbuza nkashitiru mkamwana wawenda. Atumanya atuminyane kwa Ambrose, atakashwila mharanji. Ambrose ogu, Armstrong, sorry, omkureva hapa. Aka kurira chembele ugarama. Aine mkuruwe na umita Ambrose. Kandu ni washa. Sometimes you mix them up. Armstrong. Aka shuira Filipa. Filipa mahara wa mjisha. Hati. Jule kwa anjira tu. Munyanyoko. Mkatasia mahara anji. Atungemu. Aturunga mwana anji. Immediately. Mkamanya mkwa mna vice president kari ya za kwa mama wa anji. Kuna ajirangu, Armstrong mnyanyazi, owitu nuruga na machembele, familia ya nkabahita. Kami ya hati kwaho, nami ushichiba nungji, wakawa tegamisawa shiraja. Kukati hile nungu wa shwego witu, wana waka shwego kuzaka mparankani. Njula mtajitina na yomujishu, nzaku gambarichi. Chola kukia gaijo wanje, anje atotamfuhu. Atotu istoku mnyani nzakutweha, atotu steni nzakutweha. Kukia li atahomu ujietu, ayajiro mchiyungu, ahiraye charu kwenye. Kukia li atia ugile, azaruba alalibaba zile wanje, mtamtumile, mtamgambile, atine mnumeye mpia jile korayo, kumpa jile kunde lirava zile. Kwenye mtu kogo nizaku mihai. Na ferwa, ni wanko mtu. Zeta agajo, tata wanje, na joe, mama wanje, basi mkuku sasra kwa u. Ajirangwa wana, mahame, kumkana uwa afiru wa mnonga, afiru wa mtobe na abijuka, akaza ya kawale. Kawale na wana uwitu, anjanji ataza nyo kwa gire, atomohele rezoka waza habasi. Inga jira tatisho, atinamu liwa kumkaka na achumba jira, wana mtoku manandele wana mtumiza kwa. Mwumishabile, akwani yungu mtu naafirwa. Naafirwa. Naafirwa mama. Kani naafirwa vice president wa chitwe kachanji. Anyama mtu wakunu mkehuzia. Mwumishaka watakulewa mwumi mtu wakasisika. Kumkumu kazi ema nzikajere. Wakulgayaka we meramu. Akabaga mbire mtako ila kukunu lakake mkumazi. Kukumu mtu nalata jema nzi. Mtuwemba vice presidenti. Uwamani kuhu kutati. Otirongele vice presidenti, onagula te, onahanda ya jiri. Akakoro mnumo, akabuheza. Akakubajira, akakutangika. Mbe na mwuri mkwere na huwa yeme lakajia. Ipo pawa, awapawa. Akaba, tawa. Mungu ebaha na mwuri mkwa jiri. Mutelele cholo mungaro, mwumeba siku mwela wakani mpe ya kosa. Jore mkwe imileti tinsi.
Oh, yuko mapu media TV.
Mkwewa zemi mwuri wakozi. Kukutati ima ugisho, kukutaka njiga ugambo, kukagamba mazimako, gari, otaka mga kanji. Uwevali, Joy. Uwevali. wabare kurwanura abakazi ukarwanura abantu kubaca wakora umurimo gw'amani erizoto aza kusherekereza emirimo yawe gize ntitucebangwa kuwaza otamani otushabire na ruhanga hori na watamani tubase kweza okumuntu nogwatuce namishara umuntu ukirize nakwatse perezidenti musasire na gambo ringi perezidenti kazina woneka
Olha como a Media TV.
Mas eu não avanjavo. Protocolo tinha que usar um protocolo a vou pôr o agenda. Então na coisa se resolve tinha que usar gambol ni ancore. Onca senyoni, I mean twine nyoni. A vou pôr nienda o jeito. Abaruka Uganda nyina banyitegeze. So tinza tinkuza kugambura nyankore. Basema ni banyabo omubwire ko ekozi na gabe sigena kugambura nyankore. In a time like this, I struggle to find words and yet I must speak. My guts fail me, my legs fail me, and yet I must move. Our hearts are broken, especially we as NUP and the entire opposition and those that struggle for change. We are so heartbroken, and yet we must not give up, because giving up would be betraying Mama Joni. Just 2 months ago, we were with her moving the entire Western Uganda, especially Ankole, in our mobilization tour. Little did we know that that was our last time to be with her. Just like her name, she was always jolly, always dancing, always cracking jokes, and yet she was a very serious person. And now here we are, saying farewell to her, never to see her again, only to retain her memories. For me, right that I met Honorable Joni Mugisha, I knew that I had met a honorable person. Mkachimanyangu na mitinga omkazi a man's. If it was back in the days, like when I met Babi, I would term it as love at first sight. Mama Joni was introduced to me by a comrade called Ronnie Navasa. He used to be our coordinator in Western Uganda. Unfortunately, like many people, when they join us, that is when the regime sees importance in them. And so they reached out to Ronnie and bought him out. But Mama Joni never sold us. Unfortunately, our brother Ronnie, we lost him in an accident that up to now we don't understand. But that day, when I met Joni, it still stuck in my mind. I woke up to catch the mom meeting, to kagani reading to wind in longa mnonga. Meeting woke ya huile, ngaita comrade Lewis. O meeting ejo, to kababa and to bashatu nyowe, Joni Mugisha, na David Lewis Wongoya. Meeting woku ya huile, nkaitoku mshija, Lewis. Kamjirangu, no manyangu, tuatunga, deputy president wa West. Eh, Lewis nangamba, mbozungo tuwa la speedy. Na mangu wako, zinimu kama zi. Katonda chingambi. Atenga nalimu tufu. Because since we met Mama Joni, to today, she has been going from good to better. She started off as if she was born for that role. She opened up Western Uganda to us. She introduced us to so many people. But most importantly, she gave us a face. We were this a narrative that was painted about us as young rascals, abayayi, hooligans. But working with the honorable person like John Mugisha changed our face. People welcomed us, but most importantly, her. She welcomed us. She taught us. She became not just a comrade, but a mother. And here, ladies and gentlemen, like many of my comrades have said it, we are not only saying goodbye to a comrade. We are not only seeing off our deputy president. We are saying goodbye to our mother. Dear Mama, thank you. All along, I've met people thanking us, especially me. Thank you for embracing Jolie. Thank you for giving her a chance. And Mama, I don't understand them because it is you we should be thanking. It is you. In my view, the only thing that you got from working with us is satisfaction. Satisfaction of doing what you love. Otherwise, everything else was a loss to you. The humiliation, the challenges you went through, the pepper sprayed you and I almost got physically because it was a humiliation. The humiliation in life and even in death, we owe it to you, Mama. You were tribeless. Integrity was your tribe. You embraced us. You and your friends, you gave me the beautiful name that I proudly carry, Musinguzi. You welcomed us. You gave us reason to respect ourselves. Integrity is something you carried as a flag. You never sold me out, Mama. You never. Even when others sold me out, even those who I speak the same language with, but you never sold us out. You never sold your soul out. We shall remember you. It is sad.
We will say
goodbye to you. But I can guarantee you that your legacy will never be abused. Never. To all of you comrades that are with us today, may Mama Jolie's memory stick in your minds. You all know, because she sat us down and told us, you know that one time General Museveni called her personally, but she defied that. Not so many people can do that. She was a woman of values, not a woman of money, not a woman of positions. Mama, we will miss you, but we can only say thank you. That thank you will not be only in words, but we shall act like you always wished we should act. We shall be the men and women you always wanted us to be. We shall carry your legacy ahead. Tetugenda kuswaza, Mama. Tetusobola kuswaza. Mukama akumuze mirembe, akusonyiwe byonna ebyakusobako. We feel like we do not celebrate you enough. In life, we feel like we took the little time we had for granted. I wish we could have more time to tell you how special you are, to show you how much we appreciate you. Unfortunately, like all human beings, we only recognize the magnitude and speciality of what we have when we lose it. But we shall honor you forever. God rest your soul. And thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, for listening to me. Welcome to the
Bwebo nno obubaka bwa Robert Kyagulanyi Ssentamu, president w'ekibiina ki National Unity Platform, mu kuziika abadde deputy president we ow'omu bitundu ebya Western Uganda. Kaseera kannaku kyennyinza okugamba nti embeera ya bunkenke nnyo. Omulaba nti president w'ekibiina kya National Unity Platform naye yennyini muyongobevu olw'okubeera nti aziisa abantu abawerera ddala okuva yatandika ebintu bya struggle bino. Yayingira mu struggle ngaze ku mulamu ogw'okununula eggwanga Uganda okulijja mikono gy'abannakyemalira. Wabula okuvula yayingira ebintu bino ekyamazima abaana bangi baziise. Bwe bwennyamivu bwaliko yeebuuza nti kiki ekigenda mu maaso. Kubanga bagezaako okukola kino okutta abantu, batiisetiise abalala abandibadde beetaba mu byobufuzi. Naye ate buli olukya, ndaba namungi w'omuntu yeeyongera okwegatta ku ludda oluvuganya olwetaaga enkyukakyuka. Kino kye kikulagira ddala nti ekitegeeza bannayuganda ekyamazima nabo bakooye obukulembeze obuliwo. Embeera buli lw'ebeera bw'etyo nga buli lunaku muziika, wabaawo ebibuuzo bingi wadde nga birina ansa ntono ddala. Wabula tujja kusaba omwoyo gw'omugenzi, Omukama Katonda agulamuze ekisa.